In my new book, Destined To Win, I talk about the 7 core values that it takes to build a great team. Abraham Lincoln was one of those guys that built great teams because he actually invited people who were his rivals onto his cabinet. He actually had people who ran against him in the election on his own team. You'll learn this and more in my book, Destined To Win.